long ago, a minister and his daughter were traveling on an interstate highway. As they continued to pass the side road, curiosity got the best of the preacher. So he decided that he would get off the main highway, and he took a side road. At first, the side road was wide and smooth. But as he proceeded down the side road, it got rough and narrow until it turned into a gravel road. And then it turned into a dirt road. After they had gone quite a few miles down the road, it began to rain. And he realized that they were in a terrible storm. The road became so wet and muddy that the car got stuck in the mud, out in the middle of nowhere. But you see, with no help in sight, the little girl crawled on the back seat and got on her knees and began to pray, saying, "Dear Jesus, please come and get us out of the mud." By the time she had finished praying, there appeared an old man in a storm with a team of mules. He pulled them out of the mud and they found their way back to the main highway. Well, and ever since that day, the minister and his daughter, last words in their prayer would be, "And dear Jesus, thank you for pulling us out of that mud." Have you ever been stuck in the mud? If so, when he pulled you out, did you thank him? My friend, we have good news for you today. If you are stuck in the mud of drugs, I declare he can pull you out. If you are stuck in the mud of family problems, he can pull you out. If you are stuck in the mud of sickness and pain, I declare he'll pull you out. If you are stuck in the mud of confusion, he can pull you out. If you are stuck in the mud of deep sin, he can pull you out. That ain't all. If you are stuck in the mud of bereavement, I know he can pull you out. If you are stuck in the mud and really want to get out, all the evil forces of hell can't keep you stuck in the mud. God has said in his holy word in Isaiah chapter 1 and verse 18, "Come now and let us reason together, saith the Lord. Though your sin be as scarlet, they shall be as white as snow. Though they be red like crimson, they shall be as wool." Oh yes, one day he pulled a man out of the mud that had the leprosy of AIDS. Jesus told him in Luke 5, 12 and 13, "Be thou clean," and he was pulled out of the mud, healed. Yes, sir. One day when King David was in the mud, the king had taken Uriah's wife, had him murdered and married his wife, Bathsheba. Surely David, the king of Israel, was stuck in the mud. In 2 Samuel 12, 13 said, God pulled him out when he told David, "The Lord also has put away thy sins." Christian friends, if you have turned your back on God and have gotten yourself stuck in the mud, there's all power available to pull you out of the mud. Right now, 1 John 1, 9 says, if you confess your sins, he's faithful and just to forgive your sins and cleanse you from all righteousness. I tell you, he can pull you out of that mud. I tell you, he pulled me out of the mud one day. Thank you, Jesus, for pulling me out of the mud. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Praise God. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Right now, I've been stuck in the mud. I was in the mud with family problems, but oh, God put me out. I got stuck in the mud with confusion, but thank God, it pulled me out. I'm stuck in the mud right now with sickness, pain all racking through my body. But I know God can pull me out. That's why I can say,